you all for joining our channel again. It's a beautiful Wednesday at Hoag Health here. My name is Mona Cabrera and I'm the registered dietitian of the Lifestyle Program out at Hoag Foothill Ranch. Thanks for joining me again for Wednesday's nutrition topic. Today is a very popular topic, so I hope you have time to tune in. If you have any questions, hit them below. And I will get back to them later today. And if you haven't subscribed yet to our channel, Hoag Health, please hit the subscription button below because we have things happening all the time on our channel that you're not gonna wanna miss. Tomorrow, actually today's Tuesday, tomorrow's Wednesday, I'll be doing a favorite cooking demonstration, a favorite recipe you're not gonna wanna miss. So stay tuned tomorrow at 2 o'clock for that. So let's get going here on, we're talking about simple versus complex carbohydrates. Maybe you've heard empty calories for these simple carbohydrates. So labels don't tell us actually really if we're getting the simple versus complex. So I thought this would be a very important topic. So carbohydrates, one of the macronutrients. It's an important energy nutrient. The other macronutrients are your protein and fat. So we got three macros: carbs, protein, and fat. So what is the difference between simple versus complex? We're going to talk a little bit about that today. So when we think about carbohydrates, we usually think about breads and pastas, right? But carbohydrates are found in many other foods. They're found in dairy, fruits, vegetables, grains, nuts, legumes, seeds, sugary foods, sweet drinks, frappuccinos, sodas. So they are found in lots of foods. And in carbohydrates, we have the fiber, we have the starch, and we have sugar. So the fiber and the starch, the carbohydrate, is the complex part. The sugar is the simple part. So the simple carbohydrates just give us empty calories. They're refined. They don't have the nutrients in them. They're usually added to foods like raw sugar, brown sugar, high fructose corn syrup, glucose, sucrose, fruit juice concentrate. These are all simple carbohydrates. So these are lacking the fiber. So what simple carbohydrates do, they spike your blood sugar when you eat them. Your blood sugar rises quickly, and then you may feel a crash, which will cause you to crave more sugar. So then there's these sugar cravings you might be experiencing. And more importantly, simple carbohydrates are just lacking those nutrients that we need, the vitamins, the minerals, the fiber, so much important nutrients that are gonna affect our health. So other simple carbohydrates, for example, packaged cookies, juiced baked goods, like I said, cereals, breakfast bars, granola, all these have a lot of sugars, simple carbohydrates. So let's talk more about our complex. So the complex carbohydrates is where the nutrition is at. They have the fiber. So they are having the fiber, which means that they are gonna digest slowly. They're gonna make them a more of a filling food, and will help also with weight control and help manage blood sugar levels, type 2 diabetes. So in your complex carbohydrates, you got the fiber and you got the starch. So fiber also is very important in regulating our bowel movements, help cholesterol levels as well. So good sources of complex carbohydrates: fruits, vegetables, nuts, beans, lentils, quinoa, barley, your whole grains. So these are all great sources of complex carbohydrates, also energy foods. So there's a lot of health benefits with these complex carbohydrates, like I said, and we do encourage that half of the time you're choosing whole grains when you eat carbohydrates, because you're going to get the fiber, the nutrients, and all the health benefits. And then reducing the amount of simple carbohydrates. They all play a role though. Like some athletes, they need quick energy, so they're going to be choosing some simple carbohydrates. So there are purposes where we want to use simple carbohydrates versus complex. But complex carbohydrates are where the nutrition's found, you know, really getting those nutrients, the vitamins that we need for our immune system now, particularly because of the pandemic, we're all trying to really support our immune system and our health and trying to get as many vitamins and nutrients that we can. And so you're gonna find those in the complex carbohydrates versus our simple carbohydrates. So they're gonna really support our immune system when we need that strong immune system to fight any virus or bacteria that may enter our body. So, yeah, that is basically the difference between simple and complex carbohydrates. You're gonna find the nutrition in the complex and all the health benefits and really help stabilize the blood sugar because of the fiber. And then we're gonna feel fuller when we eat these foods versus simple carbohydrates where you feel hungry soon and quickly after eating those foods. So, that is just a little like wrap, a little nutshell about simple versus complex carbohydrates. Just to wrap up a little bit, your complex carbohydrates are going to be found in your fruits, vegetables, whole grains, quinoa, barley, legumes, lentils, whole grain breads, sprouted seeds. So these all have complex carbohydrates. So if you guys have any questions, put them down below in the comment section. I will get back to them later. And I want to thank you all for joining in today. Tomorrow I will be doing a cooking demo, like I said, 2 o'clock Wednesday here at Hope Health. So hope to see you guys then. Have a great afternoon and I will see you guys tomorrow.